Happy 10th birthday, Reading Rockets. I am so stoked that you exist. I'm so glad that you've made it 10 years. 10 years is pretty big. I think you're probably at this point gonna start like, you know, getting really into like hanging out on your own and, you know, like ditching your parents from time to time and going out and climbing trees and just really exploring the world. I think that's really important. So congratulations to you, Reading Rockets.